Hello guys, welcome to Easy Learning Economics. I'm Dr. Kaval. After having been discussed the two-sector economy, closed economy and three-sector economy, we are going to learn about the circular flow of income in four-sector economy or open economy. Today our lecture plan is that what is the circular flow of national income in four-sector economy? What is the four-sector economy model? What is trade surplus and trade deficit? What is trade surplus and net capital outflow? What is trade deficit and net capital inflow under four-sector economy? And overall conclusion about four-sector economy. So our lecture is based on these points. And if you have not watched my video on two-sector or three-sector economy, so you can watch, in which we discussed in detail about the how does two-sector economy functions and how saving and investments are equal under two-sector economy, and how three-sector economy functions and how the saving investment identity with government. So the circular flow of national income in four-sector economy, this is the extension of the three-sector economy, that the model is extended to the four-sector with the introduction of the fourth economic agent is the rest of the world. Supply and demand in resource market determines the equilibrium wages, interest, rent and profit, that and likewise supply and demand in product market determines the equilibrium price for goods and services. Here is the import and export of country with the rest of the world. Imports. Import means the outflow of income occurs when the domestic firms buy goods and services from foreign ones. Exports. Exports means the inflow of income takes place when foreign firms buy goods and services from domestic ones. If exports are equal to the imports, then there exists a balance of trade. How the four-sector economy model can be developed and how does it function? This is the household, and this is the firm, and this is the government sector, financial market and rest of world. So under two-sector economy there were two economic agents, the household and firm. Under three-sector economy the government introduced. Under four-sector economy the rest of the world has been included under the third-sector economy. So you can see here that the four sectors, as likewise that the resources are transferred from household through the resource market towards the firms, and the firm receive those resources against which the firm pays the rent, wages, interest, and that becomes the income of the household. So you can see here the firms provide the goods into the product market, where the household make expenditure on the purchase of goods and services, that becomes the income for the firms. Up to this extent this is two sector economy. Now the third sector, the government has been included in financial market. The household pays the taxes, fees and receives transfer payments from government, and the firms also pay the taxes and receive the subsidies from the government. And the government provides the public goods services towards the firms and the household. There is the export and import of the resources, and also export and import in terms of goods and services. The goods and services are also bought and sold from the rest of the world. There is the export and import under four sector economy. So this is the financial sector, financial market, where the household save and the firms borrow. A flow of money spending on imports has been shown to be occurring from the domestic business firms to the foreign countries, it means the rest of world. On the contrary, flow of money expenditure on exports of a domestic economy has been shown to be taking place from foreign countries to the business firms of the domestic economy. What is trade surplus and trade deficit under four-sector economy? If value of exports exceeds the value of import, that means there is a trade surplus. On the other hand, if value of imports exceeds value of exports of a country, there will be the trade deficit. In the open economy, there is an interaction between countries not only through exports and imports of goods and services, but also through borrowing and lending funds, or what is also called the financial market. What is trade surplus and net capital outflow? When there is a trade surplus and the net capital outflow occurs, how? Trade surplus is said when the export exceeds imports. It means the net capital outflow will take place. By net capital outflow, we mean foreigners will borrow from the domestic savers to finance their purchases of our exports. In this way, as a result of net capital outflow, domestic savers will lend to foreigners. When there is a trade deficit and net capital inflow occurs. On the contrary, in case of import surplus, when imports are greater than export, there is a trade deficit. Therefore, in case of trade deficit, domestic consumer, household and business firms will borrow from abroad to finance their excess of imports over exports. Capital inflow will occur in case of trade deficit, or to use the broad term, current account deficit, which include the invisible in additions to trade of goods. So if we conclude the four sector economy, we can say that according to Lord Keynes, this injection of money will increase the GDP, that leads towards the boom or growth, and economy will be in equilibrium. If withdrawals, saving taxes, imports are equal to government expenditure, exports and investments, it means the economy will be equilibrium when the saving plus taxes plus import are equal to the investment plus government expenditure and exports. The difference in between saving and investment under four sector economy is filled through capital market. Budget deficit is financed by the public borrowing. Excess of exports over imports results favorable balance of payments and leading the capital outflow from the country. And trade deficit results deficit in balance of payment and leading the capital inflow in the country. It is all about the four sector economy, that how four sector economy functions. I hope it would be clear to all of you. If you have any query or suggestions, so let me know in comment box. Thanks for watching.